Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Take Me Out Cage Fighting Bar. In the red corner, weighing in at 220 pounds, is the Watford Warrior, Modestas. And in the blue corner, weighing in at mind your own business, Paddy, the bottom bombshell, McGinnis. Jelly, you weren't turning that light off.
The girl's loss is my gain. I think I'm on to a winner tonight.
Oh! And little Danny as well, you've kept your light off?
Yeah, I wouldn't mind getting rough and ready with you.
Oh, it was like a toy in his hands. Anna.
Well, I'm a lioness, so all you've got to do is let me out of my cage.
And you've got to be ready for me to tame you.
This is it, my friend. You've made it to the final round, and the date's definitely on the cards. But now the power's in your hands. I want you to get it down to just two girls. Get out there and turn off the lights of the girls, and old Connie and McGregor. Who's he going to turn off, everybody? Turn three lights off. Three lights off. Nina's gone. Two more. Shelley, ask him a question.
So, ladies, as you know, I'm a cage fighter. What would you say in between rounds to get me pumped up for the next round?
Ooh. Shelley.
As you know, I'm training to be a nurse, and I know a healthy pulse when I see one. So, trust me, I'll know exactly what to say to get your heart racing.
Yeah. Hannah.
Well, I'm sure if you work hard, we can play harder later.
Talk in there. It's alright. Before you make your mind up, though, there's something you should know. One of these girls took their ex-boyfriend's favourite dressing gown and cut it into a crop top. Is it going to be Shelley or is it going to be Anna? Get out there, turn one girl off and take one girl out! I can tell you, Shelley, who cut a boyfriend's dressing gown.